everybody. So today I am in San Monica, California, here in front of Bruce Waffles. They are known for chicken and waffles, and I haven't had a good chicken and waffles in a long time. And they made me a massive chicken and waffles tower, so I'm super excited. Let's go inside and check it out. Alright guys, here is the chicken and waffles challenge here at Bruce Waffles in Santa Monica, California. Wow. Look at that. Thank you. Wow. That is awesome. Look at that. That is beautiful. Guys, that looks absolutely incredible. Look at that. Love me some good chicken and waffles.
Okay guys, so here it is. A massive chicken and waffles tower challenge right here. We'll get started. It looks so delicious. Got my timer here. Okay, let's start. Let's start with this chicken piece here. That fried chicken is so juicy. Oh my god.
Like this.
Yeah, because you have a little cheese.
Wow.
Seriously, this ranch is so good. All right, third layer of chicken.
Thank you.
so good.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
so much. Yeah. Thank you, thank you. Check them out here in Santa Monica. There it is.
breakfast, finished it in just 27 minutes. Sounds delicious.
Looking for the next brunch spot in the LA area? Let me show you everything I ate at Brew Weevil in Santa Monica, California. This place is known for their chicken and waffles, but they also have a massive menu with so many variety of stuff. The breakfast burrito here, it was deep fried and kind of like a chimichanga and was so delicious. The filling was just so flavorful, and they have so many different mimosa flavors. You guys will not get tired of the flavors. But yeah, the chicken and waffles was solid. The chicken was so crispy and so well seasoned. They have a variety of salads as well, and if you like sweets for breakfast, this is the place for you. They've got a wide variety of chocolate waffles, French toast, and they even sell crepes. My personal favorite was the crepes. I love it how it's so thin, it's just lightly sweetened, and it's not too like heavy at all. But yeah, this is just so much stuff you can choose from. Nobody will get tired of the menu. There's a little bit for everybody, and they even have burgers the size of your head. So check this place out.